Yeah.
Ready yet. Ready yet.
Well done.
I need more time. I need more time. I need more time.
What was that? He just hit that one. Ball is down, nice.
I'm not ready yet. More time. I need more time. I need more time.
Yeah, it's like, we're gonna beat this with or without you, dude. Like, it doesn't really matter.
I'm not ready yet.
We just need a third and a fourth. That's all y'all are here for. Not because we need y'all particularly.
I need more time.
Shit, I hit the wrong button. God damn it.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Man, four tracks right there.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, that shit's annoying. It just takes up like the whole fucking map and just for that. Repairing his shit.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time.
All right, here he is. Oh, no, okay, yeah, this is just a Nemus carrier.
Grab him.
Alright, let this poison go away for a second. Yeah, it's annoying. I hate poison. Especially if, like, you already have poison, because you're like, oh, that's my poison, you step in it, and you're like, fuck. Alright. Could be, like, a different color green if it's, like, somebody else's poison. Hit us all three. Brutal. He didn't revive me. I just spawned back. I don't want his health to reset.
I need more time. Sorry. I'm not ready yet.
Fucking explosives.
I'm not ready yet.
More time.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
And now we have these flawless fucking topaz, flawless diamonds. So we get more fucking shit to add. We've got a whole damn potion tab, but we can't get a fucking gemstone tab.
Plenty worth keeping. Win favor, my friend. See? The finest quality.
I need more time.
Greetings.
He just came out of the ground out of nowhere. That was wild.
Ready yet.
Man. Take a long rip. Yeah, it's wild. Try again.
Come with me.
He might be going to grab something. Repairing his items. Watch him just have broken items. That's the only reason he didn't beat it by himself.
I need more time.
I'm just gonna stay away from him. Just spam that bone as much as I can. But yeah, he's brutal.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
time.
God, man, it sucks. That fire flame shit. Hey, we lasted till the last chunk, though. We did way better that time.
I cannot carry more.
Impressive. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was crazy. Let's try to get rid of some shit.
Well done.
Now, do you need to talk to somebody or what? Or do we have that option? We'll see if we can, Hell yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Try to get some items in my inventory real quick. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, we might as well do that. Yeah, I'm gonna go get my inventory ready. Oh, hold on, where you at? You're at the statue?
I need more time.
Yeah, you have to switch that whenever, I'm not in. Or the... wonder if it's gonna make. I'll probably have to fucking redo it on mine.
Greetings.
Let's see. I wonder what we'll get from like a world tier fucking boss right now. Crazy.
I need more time.
Good deal, Father Bliss. Safe journey there.
Oof.
I'm not ready yet.
I What's the time? Alright, cool. I'm getting as many fucking inventory slots as I can. Getting fucked up. Last time I did one and actually beat it and then actually couldn't teleport back, so I got fucked up with the teleporter. That was miserable. Alright.
Father Bless, what do you need?
Good. What else you got? I'll take it.
All right, whenever.
I need more time.
I just got that shit sorted. Hell yeah. Man.
Greetings. Hello.
Hello.
I appreciate that. Ah!
Look at this dude's horse. Crazy ancestral, that must be from this world. It must be like from the world tier 4. Right now the best I've had is like Sacred Legend. Good. Check out my new shit. Oh. Yeah, I know. It's like, I actually have pants that are better than that, but I fuck with it. I got a sword like that too. Yeah, we're both like, pretty much full Sacred Legend, pretty much Legend. We each have a couple different, yeah, we're getting pretty fucking stacked. Yeah. It's insane. Flurry damages enemies in a circle around the room for 20% increased damage.
There are so many ways I can kill you.
And then it's like up past 1,000. Like in the thousands. Yeah, it is crazy.
I need more time.
Yeah. No doubt. Yeah, you just work on the traps. I'm about to start spawning the blood and bone here. That's pretty much what I'm gonna do. What's that flurry shit? Is that the flurry, that perk or whatever that boosts up? Is that where you just shoot the circles? Yeah.
Some assistance.
Sorry.
There are so many ways I could kill you.
Yes.
Yeah, it's sick.
I apologize.
I apologize. You are courting pain and death.
Whoa. Oh, I saw that. Maybe you take a little. Maybe it's like Elden Ring with that one thing. But you hurt yourself in recoil. I guess you just hurt yourself when you do it, but you hurt the enemy way more. Yeah, I like the wing mod anyways. I'm going with the minion build, and that's like not even recommended, but I'm just like, I like it. I have fun with having minions. Tell him to wait.
Aid would be welcome. Thanks.
Old boy might be getting off.
I'm not ready yet.
he gets off, I guess it is what it is. Hey, check out this gizmopper. This bitch looks sick. Yeah, that's cool. I just wanted to hop on mob a little. I've got some loot. I need to actually fucking... Yeah, say we knock out the world boss and that'd be a good ending. All kinds of shit. And then there's like a chance. Oh yeah. Multiple red band out. I kind of feel like this is a solid about 11 people and 64 or 60. I guess the good thing about this world, everyone in here is fucking super tired. I think we convinced Old Boy to stay until at least the event's over. That's sick.
Yes.
And I said no macadamia. Somebody said something about stealing cookies. Or I don't know. That could be sexual.
I need more time.
You'll be right. Real bosses are easier, whatever. That one's a bitch. I don't know which one we got.
I need more time.
I think we got enough people.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh. I'm not, yeah, I'm just right under him. I'm just gonna keep my distance a little bit. What the fuck, dude? Damn. Every time I shoot him, he gets pissed. Alright, fucking smoke him.
I'm not ready.
Dude, I couldn't even move. Like, there was no, dude, it's like lag. It was lagging so hard, I couldn't even move. Nah, it's not even him, it's the fucking
server.
I
need more time.
It's just like, creeping. Now we're making good way. We were doing way worse on that one boss. Get him.
I need more time. time.
Nice. Dude, let's check the loot. Oh, the boots. The boots. Fucking 779. Unstoppable for 4 seconds after you gain 20% increased movement speed and can freely move through enemies.
I cannot use that.
Oh
yet.
My god, those are stupid. I can't even wear them. Level 60. So check it. Check. Listen to these. 779 auto power on these boots. 390 armor. 136. Plus 2 max evade charges. And then, while unstoppable, and for 4 seconds after you gain 25% increased movement speed and can freely move through enemies. So I can dash through enemies. That's stupid. And then I got these primal... some ancestral leggings. 791. Plus 331 maximum life. While you have a barrier active, there's a 12% chance to ignore incoming direct damage from... I need to start fucking with that bone damage. Plus 20% potion drop rate. What the fuck? So I have a 4%... Dude, 25%... But that's cool. That makes me want to work for it right now, though. And you about to be pissed about the next item, too. Another mount. Treasure Beast Barding. Yes, second mount I've gotten from a raid. It's crazy. Did you do the premium or the... What are you on now? Well, I told you I skipped those 25, I think. I think it made me skip 20 whenever I pre-order, I think. And I got a nice ancestral rare helm, 914. I can't wear that to level 40 either, 60 either. 2,000 fucking dead, 1,800, dude, what? 1,851 damage per second on this scythe. That is fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, dude. That was a good raid. Alright, where are we flexing at? You in the town? I know, man. That's what all I've been looking at. I started putting some of my gemstones in my weapons so I could kind of get some more slots back. That's one of the things I did that... Man. But you know what, dude? You're at level 20, but it's all the way in October. So, I mean... Yeah, I mean, regardless, I was like October. I gotta get on Fortnite soon. I gotta finish out my fucking season there. I got till the 25th to finish. I gotta get like, I think, 30 more levels so I can get Optimus Prime. What, Fortnite? Actually, it runs pretty good on the Switch. You trying to mob on there? Yeah, make a character, and then at least that way you fucking... Anything cool comes up, I can at least... send you something. You'll eventually get some drip here and there on there. Because the season ends on the 25th, so I mean, you can pretty much just like get used to it now, and then when the season hits, and at least then you can do your ranked and shit too. Start raising that shit a little. Damn, dude. The loot that we've gotten today has been insane. Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, we're getting there now with this shit. Yeah. Shoof. Done sauce. Man, but we still got the two. Yeah, I got two and then a mount. That was kind of, I don't even know what this shit looks like. I'm about to find out. Dude, I actually sold my fucking knife on CSGO. You remember how I was talking about that? I got that $300 knife out of like a lucky draw, right? So I sold it last night, finally. I sold it to the lowest builder, because I tried selling it for what everybody was like randomly paying off and on, like $300. So last night somebody was offering like $280, so I was just like, here, this is the no one has accepted this dude's shit, I'll just go ahead and do it. And then I bought Dark Souls 2, and then Baldur's Gate. And then I think I got a little bit more Steam credit. And I gotta say, everybody's clouding up like Baldur's Gate, like it's gonna be better than Diablo. Combat-wise, it's not. It's like turn-based, like Final Fantasy, like old-school Final Fantasy. Like, so the combat, but the, yeah, I got it on Steam. But I don't even know if it's on Xbox. I mean, oh, yeah, I was talking about Baldur's Gate, but yeah. Yeah, I got...
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, I got it on there, because... Yeah, I'll buy it on Xbox, too. No, it feels pretty good. It feels pretty good. It's but it's still linear as fuck. It gives you a little leeway here and there, but it's, you know, it's not like you fucking open that one door and you go outside and you're like, where the fuck am I going? There's nothing that's gonna like ever touch that, sadly. But it's pretty close. So this is my new shoulder piece without, oof. Outski. Well, you can, I'll just keep them occupied. Yeah. Use like 30 or something. Yeah. Yeah, if you're by yourself and if you're playing hardcore, that's how you really get the difficulty up, is if you just die and you die. That's how. Oh yeah, it's just
I need
mechanics
time.
Wise, art design. This is a good game. This is a better online MMO type game, but it's just not a better game. Yeah, that's the easy mode. Go do some fucking laps. Why don't you just stop at that guard post where you get the Lord Sword and Great Sword and just kill those guards for a few? That's what I did. Those guards, I fucking slaughtered the shit out of them until I could get past. Commander Neil. I took the teleporter to Kaelid's. That happened to me too. I was like, where's this taking me? And I was like, oh shit, it's red. Man.
I need more time.
Oof, this, dude, that's crazy. About to see what this fucking...
Keep your beast here. Keep it.
Alright. So where is that mount? So they didn't give me a horse. So what did they give me? Yeah, I don't know. I need to look that up, though. Because that's what I wanted. That's why I bought that, you saw that green thing I'm rocking right now? I bought that just because of that. I was like, dude, I just want that to lay over the ghost horse. I mean, the white horse right now looks pretty decent with it, but dude, under if with that little like that lime green with the ghost mount underneath, it'd be stupid. I'm looking this up right now. Why is this not playing? Oh, here it is. Gather in Legion's World Event. Okay. Yeah. So what we have to get it through Gathering the Legions. So the Gathering the Legions event. But the odds of getting it is pretty low. But they said that about a lot of shit that I have. So it's okay. The odds of getting a lot of shit's low unless you're, you know, the boy. But yeah, I guess we just gotta spam those. But yeah, I mean that'll be a nice drop, dude. You're thinking about it now. You're like, is it? I don't know. You trying to mob some Elden Ring? Oh, so you're done, Dunsky. Just about to tuck in. It's a wrap. He puts on like some Joe Rogan, just like closes his eyes for a bit. Slate it. Yeah. Damn. Oh, man, and it's stupid. Oh man, do you want to see this horse? Honestly, you might not even want to see this horse. This might be, it's kind of crazy. I'm like pretty impressed. It's insane. Brutal. Is that you?
Hello.
I'm gonna tell him thanks for the horse. What is he, anyways? Oh, he's a rogue too. I was gonna say, I was like, I could give him. Yeah, I was gonna say that was insane earlier. Yeah, we need to get him on here and then Sazerac and be beasting. That other, the D one's pretty good too. Every now and then he runs on here. But yeah, we got like, it's good now. We're like constantly with like four people. Damn, yes. This is a good fucking... Man. Yeah, I played Baldur's Gate for like fucking like 8 hours, 14 hours. Like I played like 7 hours last night, 7 hours today. Yeah, the kid MA is like, that's sick.
Thank you.
Ooh, he's showing me his too. Yeah, this is the one I just got from the world boss. It's fucking crazy. I've only got two of them. But I got one from a chest. And then I got one from a world boss. The boss. Might have got both of them from world bosses. No, I think I got one from a chest. Because one of them you only get from a chest. But the barding one does not look near as cool as this one. Now we just need that fucking Gathering Allegiance. So we just need to find that. Invite this level 87, see if we can get her. Be just ultra stacked. You like how I switched the skellies to the scythes now? I'm just like, yeah, let's just switch them to the scythes. Scythey boys. She turned me down. I'm heartbroken. Heartbroken. Is she? Oh, she's a rogue too.
I need more time.
There's a couple. It's just like random, you know. Depends on what they're doing. Especially, it depends on what town. Cad Barrow, there's a lot of people here that are just like AFK in anyways. But they have that Xbox group shit too that you can go use. But I just kind of go check social and then I send an invite. Just spam them for a second until I get
out. Not while I'm in town.
Ha ha ha!
I need more time.
All right, mate. I feel you, man. I'm gonna probably just chill for a second. All right, give me a lighter. All right. Yeah, if I'm up, I'll be on. Hell yeah, I'll keep him occupied. All right, doses.
I'm telling you the truth. I saw my neighbor reading a book about forbidden Horadric magic.
Father Inarius sacrificed himself to defeat Lilith.
Thank you.
Damn, I got fucked up right there.
Use some assistance. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
I think it was like a fucking solid save. Diablo's done.
Not much, is it?
Greetings. Hello. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
Come on.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Damn, he got fucked up, dude.
Damn you!
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. Yes. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time.
All right. So. Okay, so I think I know where I need to go now.
I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet.
All right, let's fucking get the fuck out of here. Is there any world bosses or anything going on? So I need to get that ghost horse.
You need armor? I have it here.
Thank you.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm low on essence. I'm low on essence.
Figure this out. I'm not doing this. Fuck.
I'm out of essence. I need more time.
God damn, dude.
I'm not ready yet.
So I'm fucking over it.
Essence.
need more essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I cannot carry more.
I wonder if I can...
I cannot do that here.
it would chill out a little bit. I just want to do like 100 or 200,000.
Not while I'm in town.
All right, so this is... All right, there we go.
Alright.
That's good salvage. You can take what's left.
Anything else?
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot. Fair trade.
I cannot do that here.
Alright, man, is this done? God, I fucking hate doing this shit. I don't know to fuck that up just now.
Came apart nicely. Came apart nicely. That's good salvage. You can take what's left.
Insane. Now all I need is a fucking helmet and I'll be alright.
Thank you.
like the most annoying way to deal with fucking inventory slots ever. Is that it? Done with Diablo.